Our system failed not just our families. And the message that we sent today was our children don't matter. I'm devastated.
And I just want to apologize to the families. I could never take it back, and I could never get how sorry I am across, I feel like, because it hurts knowing that I did that.
All I want is to be able to go out here and be somebody more than just the Campbell County school shooter. If I'm out here, I'm doing my best.